Chinese delegations at the World Martial Arts Youth Competitions is scheduled to come to Mowu to compete with instructor from Mowu. Morning guys, welcome back to our Manhwa channel. In this video, I will review Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 252.5. On the way, one of Chinese delegations named Jiang Zhao invited his colleague named Su Zizu to go and enjoy the time after being suffocated for several years. Moreover, he heard that Mowu was one of the most prosperous cities in China. Because he came to Mowu to compete, of course, Su Zizu refused Jiang Zhao's invitations. Jiang Zhao then said that he didn't really care about these competitions. Not to mention, all Mowu instructors had fought against Catacombs warriors. Even though they also fight with Catacomb warriors, there are eight ranks who help and supervise them. Jiang Zhao then thought it would be difficult for him to beat instructor Mowu. Jiang Zhao's word made the other delegations, named Li Fei, think that they had lost before even fighting. It was all because of losers like Jiang Zhao who they are looked down on. Su Zizu interrupted and asked Jiang Zhao not to say anything more, otherwise she will get angry. However, because Jiang Zhao was still annoying, Su Zizu then comparing Jiang Zhao to his brother. Jiang Zhao became annoyed and asked Su Zizu to forget about his brother because he's just a maniac who kills people just for fun. Even though in Su Zizu's eyes, all of them who killed the Catacombs warrior were heroes. Jiang Zhao then chanced to teach Li Fei supply, since he is so awesome. Why doesn't he go there? Li Fei looked away his face and said that he would go there sooner or later. Jiang Zhao then sarcastic and asked Li Fei to stop pretending to be a hero. If he is really afraid of dying, just say so. Because it was people like Li Fei who Jiang Zhao looked down on the most.